Hello again, my name is Milda, and today I will land an Airbus A320 without an autopilot, manually, with 8DC instructions.
Okay, so you now should see the runway inside, yes?
Runway inside.
I can see you that you are at 5,000 feet and your speed is 200. If your flaps are up, you should set it at least to 1. So if you see the flaps handle on the right side.
Flaps handle on the right side, yes.
Yeah, flaps. Pull it and set it to 1.
Flaps to 1.
Okay.
Set.
Okay, see that you are just a little bit to the right of the runway. So turn left a bit and set flaps to 2 and lower the gear. Pull it and set it to 2.
Okay. Flap set,
then gear down.
Gear down.
Okay, we should start the descent now towards the runway and set flaps to 4. As low as they go. So set flaps to 3 and then 4.
3 and 4 set.
Okay, concentrate on descending now and making the runway. The speed will be kept automatically. You should see the puppy lights here, the runway on the left and on the right. If you remember from your training, should be too red, too wide. I think you are now currently a bit too high, so descend some more. Push the stick forward, then descend. More. I think you're not descending, not showing me that you're descending. Okay, you should go lower, push the stick forward some more. And leave it in neutral. So push the stick forward and just keep it in neutral. We should descend faster. Increase our descent speed. Do you see the puppy lights on the right and the left?
Yes, I see puppy
lights. What did they show?
1 red.
1 red. When they will be 2 red,
two reds.
Pull back some of it. Okay, keep the descent speed of about 700 or 800 feet per minute. I think you're descending too fast. Pull up a bit. And I see you're a bit to the right of the runway, so turn left a bit and just concentrate on the runway. Start to descend again, so lower the nose until the vertical speed will be increased. Okay, so you have your right hand on the throttle, so when the plane will say retard, just reduce the throttle to minimum.
400. 300.
Keep descending, keep descending, do not pull up.
200.
Keep descending.
50, 40, 30, 20, retard, retard.
Okay, and brake with the pedals. Braking until it stops. And the parking brake is on the right side.
Yeah.
Below when you stop. Okay. That's some brakes. And you're stop. Good job.
Yeah. Thank you. Landing an Airbus A320 manually was quite easy, and it was a little bit unusual to use a side stick for me. I had a lot of fun, and it was a great experience for me for my first time. And thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.